Before coming out in January, I was literally in the darkest period of my life because it truly felt like I was gonna lose everything. As I accept this award today, you get to witness a part of my journey. Just like a lot of you guys watching this video, I too had a lot of struggles growing up. These struggles were and always will be a part of my journey. Just like everyone else, I too had to find out who I was, who I wanted to be in life. And that road, that journey, wasn't always easy. But luckily, I had some great people surrounding me who guided me through the way. They literally guided me through my life journey. Some people I would like to thank in particular are my glow babies, my fan base that will always support me no matter what. Before coming out in January, I was literally in the darkest period of my life because it truly felt like I was gonna lose everything I worked so hard for. And as soon as I uploaded my video, the comments and the love and most of all the warmth were so overwhelming that even to this day, and I think for the rest of my life, I will be so forever grateful that people believe in me and trust me and really, really care for me. Of course, I want to thank my mom, NikkieTutorials, who has always been the most supportive mother a child could wish for. She took my hand and guided me all the way through and never doubted me once. She always believed in me and always had my back no matter what. Of course, I want to thank my family in general. Thank you for accepting me the way I am, the way I wanted to be, and for loving me for the woman that I am nowadays. I want to thank my fiance, Dylan, for showing me what true love really is, no matter the circumstances. I want to thank my amazing manager, Wes. I've been doing everything for 10 years by myself, and for 10 years I thought, I can handle this. I'm doing this so badass that I can take on the world, until I met Wes. And I know he's watching today. So Wes, thank you for stepping into my life and helping me so much. And not only helping me, but also being a part of my life where we can just look at each other and one look is more than enough. We know exactly what to expect from each other, and having that in life is so, so precious. So thank you, Wes. You have been the supporters that have always been there in my life and pushed me to step into an even brighter light than I already thought I was standing in. And that takes me to the most important part of this entire message. I'm urging you all to take a step forward, to take a step forward into your bright light. Steps for equality, steps for being who you want to be in life, for feeling happy in your own skin, feeling safe wherever you are. Steps towards what you like to identify as, without a label. And those journeys, those steps we're willing to take, don't always start in the same position as others. It should not matter where you are born, how wealthy you are, the way you look, to determine the fortune or struggle towards that goal, towards that journey that you're willing to take. Let's look around us and take inspiration from souls that have paved the way into that light. Maybe it inspires us for our own journey. Whether you are part of the LGBTQI+ family, we are all part of the HUMAN family. We're all human, so let's make that count. What can you do in your life to help someone take at least one step forward, one step closer to being their true selves? Let's all take on that responsibility and let's all help each other. When I was a little Nikkie, I like to call myself when I was younger, I didn't know how lucky I was with the people around me and the environment I was in. I truly got to be myself no matter what. But I'm also very aware that this is not the case for everyone out there. And we need to fight for a world where we don't have labels and it doesn't matter what you identify as. And that environment that I had as a kid, every kid out there deserves. Not even every kid, every person out there deserves. We need to create an environment for ourselves where we get to be whoever we want to be. If you're watching this video and the path ahead of you seems dark, unsafe, unhealthy, take a good deep breath, honey, because know that there's an entire community out there who is willing to lift you up and guide you through it. Whenever you're in doubt, listen to these following words because they're going to count, okay? You matter. You are beautiful. You are strong. And I know things seem uncertain right now, but keep on holding on. Hang on tight, baby, because things will become brighter. things will become more colorful. You deserve the life you've always dreamt of. So don't give up and don't let go, because it's happening. Trust me. And never ever settle for less than your dreams. With this award, I'd like to sprinkle even more proudness on this beautiful rainbow family. Let's stay united. Even though the world will try to knock us down or break us apart, we won't let them. We are stronger than that. We won't step away from each other. We will unite and march onward as one big rainbow family. And I'm so proud I'm part of that family. Thank you. Hi, I'm NikkieTutorials. Hit like and subscribe to see more from Attitude.